Mama, do you love me? Mama, do you love me? Yes, I do, dear one.
Show him how to make tea. They make bannock and put butter on it.
Thank you. John Teacher was the first man to set an old crowd. He had learned to preach from Archdeacon McDonald at Ramford House. So he was also the first minister of old crowd.
Thank you. Thank you.
that first plane from a New York just landed.
Thank you. Good play.
Thousands of years ago, the Wantatquichin were spread out across the northern land. They moved around in small groups following the caribou herds. Caribou. went on his way for a long, long time. When the white man came, things changed a lot. Sarah Abel tells a story about the Quichin first meeting white men.
So Thal went to the river. The white man made a fire. They showed him how to make tea. They took him to their boat, took his clothes, and gave him new ones. And threw it in the river. They showed him how to shoot a gun. They put yellow water by me. something for me. It looked like mouse shit. This was the beginning of bird training for white men. Hudson Bay Company built training posts for the Kuchin Kuchin furs for guns, tools, clothes, food, and cooking ware. The Kuchin traded furs at Fort Yukon, Fort Selkirk, First Island, and Rampart House. Fish. We got rabbit.
John Keyshaw is the first man to settle in Oak Grove. He had learned to preach from Archdeacon McDonald at Rampart House. So he was also the first minister of Oak Grove. Celebrate.
On February 17, 1932, John Moses and the other Spaniard tracked down the mad trapper and shot him at Eagle River. In the winter of 1962, the famous rider from Old Crow got her start.
Take my phone. I don't know. Who's going to see most?